Murray right side. Basket counts. And the Knicks lead by 15.
And this coaching staff wants Murray to be the shot caller. Let him run the pick and roll and just make things happen.
And New York, looking at who they've got. They've got James Wiseman. Isaac out there with Green. Then it's Markelle Fultz. And it's Murray in at the shooting guard.
Ooh, put a little extra on that one.
He does. He doesn't usually finish soft either. Obviously, he can when necessary, but not that time. Fades back, and it's Wiseman that time on the assist from Fultz. Wiseman's got four this quarter.
Well, this guy has been efficient and effective all night. That IQ has been on display.
Now, here's Marshall, guarded by Fultz. Here's Embiid. The big man Embiid converts inside.
It's just so tough to knock Embiid off the block. That's his territory.
Now Fultz to the left wing. Here's Wiseman. And again, it's New York.
And with the lead, I like the strategy here. Continue to get the ball to guys who can do something with it.
One thing we've learned in the NBA, the game is never over. So you've got to continue to score, continue to build your lead.
And Embiid detonates for the putback slam.
And talk about effort. Embiid staying with that one.
Down low. And then Wiseman slams it in.
And guys, that's not as easy as he made it look. You've got to have some skills to pull that off.
Well, he's got plenty of those, yeah. That's for sure. And that's life above the rim. Courtesy of our AT&T 5G Slam King. And there's a minute 45 left in the game. Marshall deciding where to go with it. Hooker the pass to Embiid. Knicks with the rebound. Wiseman's got five rebounds tonight.
And wow, that's the end of an epic journey taken by both these teams in unbelievable fashion. Get the NBA title rings ready, folks, for the Knicks.
You know, their big advantage was points in the paint.
And they found a way to pound the ball inside. And that was working all game long.
And they're going to win the title in the most emphatic way possible with a clean sweep in the finals.
And guys, once they got them down 3-0, it could taste that championship. There just was no way they were letting them off the hook. They came out with a little something extra and just made sure that we were going to see a trophy presentation here today.
And a great team effort tonight, helped in large part with contributions and the nice night it ended up being for James Wiseman.
Boy, whatever was needed, he provided it. He was the jack of all trades. Big bucket on one end, big defensive play on the other. I thought his influence was felt all over the floor.
Finishing strong. This is how you want to close things out.
No question. They've gotten hot at exactly the right time. Clutch play on a team level.
Now, here's Marshall. Pass to Embiid. And here is Marshall. Clock at six. Bangs home the trifecta.
You can appreciate the fight now, but it isn't how they came into the game.
No doubt. It felt like they were a little tight for much of the evening. Now they're in a better flow, but it may be too little too late.
Fultz looking around. And they've done it. The New York Knicks have won the NBA championship. Oh, to be crowned a champion on the road is something else. To win and to do it with a crowd that was so emotional and so into this game, you've beaten the team and you've conquered everything that this great arena holds.
Yeah, it's a bittersweet moment for the home crowd. But our full credit to the victors and the amazing job they did to never lose focus or drive. And boy, this is the moment they've been working towards all season long. And even though they don't get to celebrate in front of their home fans, does not take away from the satisfaction.
Let's take you to the presentation of the Larry O'Brien Trophy. NBA Commissioner Adam Silver doing the honors.